Don and I have been having the same argument for years.
He doesn't understand the nuances of art house filmmaking.
You wouldn't recognize a good indie film if it leapt off the screen and bit you.
What I saw was a brilliant performance mucked up by a scatterbrained director. The guy's got the taste of a chimp.
He'd be entertained staring at a wall.
He doesn't get it.
You're all about technique. What about performance?
Anybody can act. Give me some eye candy. Once again, we agree to disagree.
Amen.